How do I know this isn't a sick joke?